paese antico, sotto un campanile, mentre aprile ti consegna alla pelle il primo sole.
It was the most amazing trip. If I may, let me give you an idea of why we did this and why the images you're going to see are actually, they're not your typical tourist pictures. You know, we did not go to Italy, particularly Tuscany, to take your picture of every fortified city and every fantastic cathedral and every great masterwork of art. We went to go in the back roads, the small towns, to create images that really talk more about everyday Tuscany as opposed to you know, the great masters, if you will. And I think we were quite successful. What I did was created a series called The Textures of Tuscany. And the purpose of it was that, number one, to, when I looked up textures, it talked about a woven fabric. And it talked about the woven fabric creating the feeling of society. And so we thought, let's go with a shooting schedule of creating just that, trying to find those things that are part of that fabric. And then when we put these images together, I decided to take the color out of it, because we were looking for texture.